This video shows you how to get full-text journal articles for PubMed citations. Starting from the PubMed homepage, I'll search with the query Sports Blood Doping Detection. PubMed result pages include a free full-text link in the filter sidebar. Click the link to display articles that are freely available from the publisher. To go to a full-text article, either use the links in the summary display or click the citation title, then the icon in the abstract display. Even if a citation is not marked as free, you may want to open the citation's abstract display and click the publisher's icon, since your institution may have a subscription to the journal. If an article is not free, publishers or related organizations may provide access to articles for a fee, or it might even be free after registering as a guest. In addition to the publisher's icon, look under Linkout on the abstract display. Linkout may include additional links to the full text. If you are affiliated with a hospital, university, or other institution, contact your local medical library to discuss full text options. If you need articles on a routine basis, consider using the PubMed Send To Order function. The default article order service is the NLM-sponsored LonesomeDoc service. To use LonesomeDoc, you must first register with a delivery service. Fees and delivery methods will vary depending on the provider. Finally, some local libraries may have copies of medical journals or can get a copy of an article for you. Ask your local librarian about interlibrary loan options and charges. If you have questions about getting full-text articles from PubMed, please use the link Right to the Help Desk, found at the bottom of the PubMed pages.